you're looking at a...
And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Get ready.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
And from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds, Shane.
Here we go, folks. It's go time. When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss. Floored by the neck breaker. And we're back to this form of attack. Your spine. Down with authority. He's taking some offense.
Might as well ring the bell now.
Slam down hard. Randy Orton has found an answer here. Shane McMahon in off the tag.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. He's trying to mangle his face here. That'll change his posture in a hurry. What a shot!
If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. He's making a statement here with this attack. Unleashing it for the second time now. Look at this! Shane McMahon going up. This is it.
Shane O'Malley!
Oh my God!
That's how you put it.
Will this be it? Too quick for him there. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. His partner wants in now.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he wants to do this himself. Teamwork at its best.
His shoulders are down.
Shane McMahon likes to showboat, but he better not get carried away.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Nope, reverses it.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Two, three.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
And here's Samoa Joe speaking his mind.
Shane McMahon could be done for. He may very well be running on instinct right now.
Oh, man. His family has to be concerned about him right now.
Strowman is a force within the ring.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This should do it right there. Needs to make a tag, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power!
Thunderous power slam.
Nope. Looking at it here. Miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He's lining him up. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The monster among men picks his opponent up. Yeah. Oh, my gosh, from what heights?
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Finn Bálor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now. He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Seven.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Jeez, it feels like I have the...
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now. But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
And don't forget, he's hit not one, but two finishing maneuvers. Yet his opponent barely has a scratch on him. That has to be demoralizing.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, and he reverses it.
And he's heading back in.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Wow, what a move.
Just driven down with such power, guys.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He is a one-man gang in there.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
You can see the wear and
tear. What an AA!
Can he finish him off here? Bold move going for it again.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two, three.
John Cena with the offense.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Few superstars are as dominant. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
And a thud. This could do it. When this guy's on, look out. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. And now Finn Balor heads up. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Look at this.
Incredible move by John Cena.
Are we looking at yet another John Cena victory here?
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
And this has got to be it. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Bálor. 19-16.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He could pin his opponent right here. What does Braun Strowman need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Well, he's certainly comfortable utilizing his finisher, and heck, the crowd seems to jump to their feet each time he uses it, so who am I to argue?
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus on the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
Look at Braun Strowman stalking him.
And here's the monster along mid-court. Look at the power!
Oh, hellacious power slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Will he be victorious?
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Celebrating.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
And give this Houston crowd credit.